Hey guys, it's me, Mr. Gamer King. I'm live on the Majesty for Reading versus Leeds. I'm without Stefan today. But as you can tell, the atmosphere is building. We're an incredible game. Just me, no Stefan, just me, Mr. Gamer King. Leeds against Reading. Come on, Leeds!
Jump up to third if we can win. Massive game, 3 points, massive 3 points. Come on, you white!
Yeah.
1-0 Reading. Four pieces of play. Even play, good shot. Green probably should have done better.
Stewart's gonna move him.
But 1-0 Reading ahead of Majestic. Come on! Reading 1, Leeds 0. Not been a good first half at all, not enough attacking presence at all. We've been letting Reading get too many shots, and they could have got a second just a minute before half time hitting the post. A lot more needed, maybe Barrow for Saka, but the Saka hasn't been able to get into the game. Neither has Vieira really. Changes needed. Or Algarry Monk, half time team talk, a really good one, because this is not a good performance and we're getting battered at the moment. Hopefully, we can get back into this game. Come on, I've just started here. Come on, Leeds! Still 1-0 Reading. Come on, Hernandez! Pablo Hernandez! Go on, go on, go on, go on! The car on. Saka off. Saka hasn't really done much. The car adds a lot more strength, and that's something we've been lacking this game. Come on, Lee! Not enough wit, not enough attacking threat, not good full time.